plays off the bat.
Okay.
Fight or make room.
Ooh, got the yellow or something.
Fight or make room for those who will.
A Shannon, a champion duplicator.
Learn from your mistakes.
I could have went. Oh, whoops. Absolute ascension. We both have ascension, so nothing changed. Oh, his guardian thing didn't proc yet. Oh! Neither did Rise, apparently. I didn't know I clicked that. Can you fuck off?
Bigger they are,
the louder they scream. Behold immortality.
I What do we want for items? We are going guild, and we definitely need the defensive Ronnie, but if we're going guild that one, we don't. We need one more tiers. I mean, like, second, third pick, or whatever. That was decisive.
Runes decide my path.
I don't know if I can actually do this one.
Don't worry, I am here.
From your mistakes.
Oh. Whatever. Go to the next level quickly.
Behold immortality!
Thank you.
settle this. Here and now.
Come on.
The bigger they are,
the louder they scream.
Seriously?
We are.
I wanted to find a twitch.
Of the wild.
That's actually interesting. There we go. Guild. There is a shimmer skill, however. I think we're fine without it.
Hide.
would be nice. All right. How are you doing today?
Plenty more where that came from. Seriously, I carry a lot of ammo. From out of the sewers comes doom.
Here we go.
I do like this.
Is it just type tour? I actually do that. Bard, yes. Alright, come on, Ryze, you can do it. That was an annoying bug. I don't know if he got stunned or if the person died or something. Actually, give me that. Yeah, give me the tear. Give me the bard? Thank you. Yeah, give me the tier then. At 15 seconds, Rises deals double his damage. Ascension and that thing.
Let's finish this quickly.
We lose the attacks, but we gain what, AD? Yeah, I think this is better. Even while losing the assassin thing. Are you fucking kidding me? Kind of annoying. Well,
the bigger they are,
I should put a tower until I find the
the bigger they are,
the louder they scream.
My path.
No longer doubles his damage, but increases it by 10 anyway. The guy's just dead. Perfect. I mean, we're pretty strong here without the bard. Alright, we'll get the thing in a moment. Should be good. Oh, right, we can do the thing. We can pop it off later. This guy kicked my ghost's ass. I don't want to fight him. Yo. What do we need from here? It's not terrible. Immediately fighting him, at least his ghost. I'm fighting his ghost. Alright. Ooh, it worked. Alright, so we did the bar. We don't really need the bar, but it'd be nice. I have a ward. How does my ghost do against him, I wonder? Well, against him. Alright. Guess we'll give that to you as well. Actually, we're at level 9. You put in the bar and have 6 guild. Should be very good.
Out of the sewers comes doom.
I think we'll do that.
From out of the sewers comes doom. Watch your step.
That went well.
Seriously, I carry a lot of ammo.
Top four now, finally.
Let's finish this quickly.
Oh, there was a rise. I didn't see it in the last second. That sucks. We now have a bard. And you are dead. And you are also dead, so release second voice.
The runes decide my path. Ah, the hard way.
Mine rise is better. We'll give this to Twitch.
Let's finish this quickly.
Buddy, you're not winning this match, buddy. It's an unfortunate thing, but it ain't happening. You know what, maybe you will. Maybe with the addition of the level 3 Vlad, you will win the game. Who knows? Oh, you know what? He's doing significantly better because one of the Zoyol just made him invulnerable for a while. Hit it. He did not. The Zoyol making him invulnerable was not enough. He'll die and fade into obscurity. And before I forget again this time.
Isn't that weak,
man? What do we have? We're just missing the order spirit sprite. I do have the plant buddy sprite.